Bowser?
Hello!
Okie dokie!
Yeah! Yahoo! Woo!
Here we go! Here we go!
Wait, why does this still say Verdant Valley? I didn't fix that. I thought I did. Okay, well that's more splits I have to fix.
Yeah.
Really? Oh jeez. Oh, that still works. Okay, good. ACB. Oh, by my captain, you mean Mui. Yeah, yeah. Ah, I popped out. No, I missed! The only way to do this is to just go back, yeah. What? What? How? Oh? Something interesting that sounds like it's not just a new Star Revenge. Oh, wow. Okay. I didn't get the first secret, did I? Oh, well, I missed one of the secrets. This blue coin goes roughly in this way? Okay. That was three? What? Oh, I probably didn't get the one up there, because I, like, forgot that I was supposed to get secrets, I guess. Yeah, okay. Three coins. I can grab those, or four coins. Here we go! Yahoo! Alright, that should make up for the blue I missed. Got it.
Let's go.
Where did that come from? Like, what? when did anyone give any indication that I wouldn't have been happy about Louis being my team captain? Well, I mean, you did go and first pick me. Out of the whole picks of the draft, you first picked me, rather than Sigo for some reason. Like, I don't understand that one. Like, why would anyone just not pick Sigo 2 as their first pick if he's available? Like, didn't he not get picked until, like, the last person in the first round? Okay. Mamma mia. Like, what kind of idiots are the captains for not picking Sigo as soon as you can? Like, whoever got last pick was super lucky that Sigo. I know you picked me just because it's me. I know. Not that I'm gonna be the best performer in the league or anything like that, or probably not even top 8 performers in the league, to be honest. I'm just going to have at least one of every category. That doesn't mean any of those runs are going to be any good, but I will have them. What is happening? That Pika is spelled P-I-C-A, Mui. I mean, not that it really matters, because technically it's in Japanese to begin with, and they don't use English letters, so to say the spelling of a Japanese name in English is, like, set in stone is maybe not... maybe not the most accurate thing to say, but, in the translation, how it appears is P-I-C-A. I'm getting double hit, yeah. Man, that's rough. Yeah, of course. Of course. Oh dear. Like, how behind are you when it comes to that, then? Okay, you just landed on Egghead, alright. Like, bro, they already on the next island after Egghead. I mean, you probably know what that island is, but I'm probably not gonna say it. Oh, you've gotten to the point where they're trying to escape. Okay, well, that's... pretty close to. Okay. So like Saturn, right? Saturn? Oh, I guess not. Never mind. Yeah, that means I should probably be pretty careful what I say at this point, because like, yeah. Although of course that name won't mean anything to you until you see it, but you know. Yeah. Alright, this time I'm gonna go into course 3 instead of entering course 4 again, then having to exit course, and then going back to course 3 from there. Okay. Yeah, using that slope to not take fall damage is very nice. Oh, and I won't, like, forget where the secrets are this time, right? Straight ahead, right? Yeah. I'm one short, wow. I didn't think it was that bad last time, but I guess so. Delicious. What? Not this again. I mean, this happened in Bowser 2 last run. There are small gaps there, and I rolled out right between them, and from a rollout you can't ledge grab, so I just fell right through the crack and had no way of going. Nah. Thank you. There's no way anyone would go for that. I just missed it, okay. Oh wow, and there's not even enough time for that, okay. Alright, then what I have to do is go straight from this coin to up here before... Thank you. Oh, I forgot that that was a money bag, yeah. Alright. Oops, I forgot there was a red coin right there. That's not the same person who has said that before. Uh-oh. That means there's two of them now. Huh. Although I can probably guess who you are. Just based on the timing. Wait, what? What happened there? Hold on, what? Can't cancel lava bounces with the A pads? Okay, so you do need an angle for that. But there's no way I would do this on days that aren't even classes. Like, I'm gonna have enough trouble coming up with them even for each class day, which is every other day. That I don't need you trying to have them on days that are not even days we have class. Oh no. Okay. Yeah, no, that's too much. Unless I just really start reading the entire white pill. I mean, what?
Here we go!
But you've probably already heard enough about that from Aiden, which means... Mario character? What? Like, there. What? Mario, probably? I don't know. Oops. Also, okay. I know what I'm doing at this point. Long jump! Oh, that didn't make it. I think I managed to get that to work last time, but it didn't work this time.
Here we go!
Alright, so if I'm gonna do that star, I should do this thing. Oh, that doesn't work. Oh, no. Okay. What? Come on. No, this is nonsense. Oh, do you have to do, like, this or something? Is Daisy even a princess? Am I, like, behind on the lore or something? Because I thought it was just Daisy. They're basically the same thing, so why would I have any preference of one over the other? I don't know. What do you mean I'm not playing Mario Kart? Like, what are you even talking about? At this point, you might not be who I thought you were, but that doesn't make any sense because who else would... Hold on. Choker of what? What even? What? And that can't be right either, because...
Yahoo!
What? That didn't make it. What a joke. Land. No. Okay, so I just need to remember there's a 10 coin box right there, which means I have enough coins already.
Mamma mia.
Come on. What? How did it double jump again? Like, what even? What? What kind of weird collision just happened there? Way too early. Ugh! The lag is really being a problem. I think it's the stupid mist, it's just making it lag. I'm pretty sure I had that, but then the lag killed my speed kick timing. So I just didn't get the speed kick. Ugh, I got on the branch.
Woo! 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 Woo!
What I did, but. Too late. No, too early. Yeah, I slowed down. Oh, jeez. Oh, that was good. Okay, so it needs to still be in sight. Do I? No, no, I can't. Any second now, I'll just get it. What, the triple jump went off, but it just, like, didn't? What? There's...
Go. Let's go.
Wait, no, not that way. Wait, doesn't this have 10? Oh my. That probably makes like all the piranhas completely unnecessary. Yeah.
Here we go! Woo! Woo!
No!
Here we go!
Oh, what?
Mamma mia!
What? You can ledge grab that without getting lava bounce? Without lava bouncing? Like, what? How is that even possible? Oh, I don't need that star.
Go.
short. Oh my, what,
Mamma mia!
Yahoo!
Nope, nope, it's a Chukya. Everything is Chukya. Never forget. Money bag? Money bag. That's not the right way. Where did I lose so much time here in PB? Like, I don't remember this being that bad. What? Maybe I like died to reds, but I thought it was pretty early on or something. Oh, the segment is for both Ultimate Showdown and Solitaire Starline. Yeah, that's right. Okay, never mind. Everything makes sense now. That one was like 2 minutes. Yeah, okay, this is reasonable then. Okay, a minute and 12 on the segment as a whole though. Crazy that ledge grabbing there like guarantees a warp, because I thought the edge of that chair was a slope, which on slide terrain will make you slide immediately. And so I guess the warp is just big enough that there's like a little bit of time when you grab the ledge that you still are able to warp before you start sliding. I don't know. So not much better, but like, yeah, some of the best is pretty much below 130 now. So I guess that's what I'm going to try to do next week. Try to get this under 130. And then maybe improve 60 star 5 time. Something like that. But I think that's going to be it for today.